Shut up!
Get away from me, or something. We don't have time for this.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the underground stairways. Gonna punch through a barrier. Electric style. Finn? You here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. The exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. Yeah! She's gotta be further inside. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming.
Welcome to the Oswald.
Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you use to
algae blooms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model
check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon,
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Make a name for yourself.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around. There was that metal display by the door.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative
on Mars. We
should
look around for an energy
display.
Our closest
neighbor in the solar system. This community
is like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops.
Well done.
And street art. Not gonna help us get past that door.
Something about solar energy near the locked door.
You're right. The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond, and someday.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
You stop! just showed up. Saw rocks on tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
I need to get to Harlem. Now. Before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Nah. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please.
Spider-Man.
I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!